I don't think you should ever have to apologize for your excitement just because it's like, I don't know, just because something's cliche doesn't mean that it's not something that's awesome. Like, the worst kind of person is someone who makes someone feel bad, dumb, or stupid for like being excited about something.
Oh, I hear that.
Worst type of person.